Okay, people. This is it. Ulz are back.
No sign of any Renan guardsmen.
The Renans aren't as populous as the Danans. Probably figure stationing guards in a place like this would be a waste of precious manpower.
So this is where the next safe house is?
Yes. The last place they'd think to look for enemies is on their own doorstep.
That is, assuming anyone actually made it here before us.
Zephyr!
Looks like we needn't have worried. Come on.
What's this doing here?
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
What's this thing?
Zephyr, you made it! See? I told you there's no way Zephyr would have kicked the bucket.
Fine, you were right. So, what's the plan?
Well, we've got an ace up our sleeve and the enemy's in disarray. I say we strike while the iron's hot.
So we're finally going head to head with Balsef.
That's right. We can't afford to mess this up. It's now or never.
Then now it is! We've all been waiting for this day for far too long!
Leave the plan to me. In the meantime... Yeah, you two need to do something about your outfits.
I have just the thing for your size. Stay right there, okay? Ta-da! I told you, it fits like a dream. I'm afraid we don't have any Renan clothing. I could find you some Danon outfits. But something tells me you'd rather pass.
Is this really that important?
In case you need reminding, I'm here because our interests overlapped. Nothing more. At no point did I say I've given up being a Renan. Now, let's play nice. How about you ask Nate and see what he says? He's our one-stop shop for info around here. With any luck, he might just know something. I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah, there are more of them around than I thought.
Thank you.
Nath, we need your help.
Ah, damn. Never the manpower when you... Huh? Help, huh? What kind? Is it urgent?
Well, no, not exactly.
Well, in that case, would you mind helping me out with something first? The work's really piled up around here.
What is it you'd like us to do?
Anything you can manage. No one cares about us slaves. That's why it's all the more important that we stick together and take care of each other. Check in with that guy over there for details on what needs doing. And thanks in advance.
I wonder if something happened. Hey.
Yes!
I guess. Got it. I had no idea the Crimson Crows were so active.
You sound pretty thrilled by that.
Thrilled? Maybe. But I'll settle for hopeful. We know now that not everyone is rolling over for the Renans.
What? They're all dead? How did this happen?
Soldiers, that's how.
Are you Iron Mask?
Yeah, I am. Dairon sent me to help. Hang in there!
I'm so glad you made it. In the bushes over there, you'll...
Hang on. Sion, do something!
It's no use. He's already dead.
Damn them! They've killed so many of us, and it's still not enough! They won't be satisfied until they've wiped us all out like pests!
He mentioned something about those bushes. We should check them.
Is this a cooking pot? But what is it doing here?
If I had to guess, he put it there to make sure Irenin wouldn't steal it.
So even though he knew he was dying, he chose to use the last of his strength to hide it, believing somebody would come for it? I guess you think it's stupid getting killed over a silly trinket, huh?
No. Clearly he risked his life for something he believed in. I would never mock someone for that. However, it will be up to us to figure out the purpose behind his dying act.
We'll make sure it wasn't in vain. If nothing else, this proves that the Renans can be outsmarted. We'll carry out your will and see it through to the end.
Then we'd better get going. We don't know when those soldiers might be back to make another sweep of the area.
So this is what it means to fight the Renans.
Sounds like you're kind of scared to me.
Of course I am. But if I'm gonna die one way or another, I'd rather go down fighting.
Ha ha.
I wonder if something happened.
I'm skeptical.
Right. All right. Got it.